City bitch, city bitch, rag, 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 city bitch, city bitch, rag, 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 city bitch, city bitch.
Hey, it's Rana with kingofnightclubs.com. We are at the Palms today for Ditch Saturday. It's a packed house. Everybody's waiting for Tyga to perform, and I get to check in with Mr. Rack City himself to talk about his new album, Hotel California.
Bitch, fucking all night, nigga, we ain't sell a bit. Niggas say I'm too dope, I ain't selling it. Bar fresher than the motherfucking Kevin.
I'm here with Joe Vargas, the creator of kingofnightclubs.com. Joe, you've been in the industry for 9 years now. What's it like working here at the Palms?
Working with the Palms is great. You know, it's a big corporate company, but I feel like it's kind of family oriented. They treat us very well, and we're here to serve our purpose, to do the red carpets, and a lot of great celebrities that we've been meeting. And, you know, the month of August and the rest of the year that we're going to be here, it looks promising. So I'm excited to be here.
Every time I come here, I know it's a packed house. People are on their feet. Tell me what you think about the crowd here.
The crowd, you know, what I like about the Palms, you know, as far as the longevity, they've been around for a very long time. It's very diverse. You know, there's a lot of beautiful women, but all different cultures, and it's not just a one type of scene where you'll have your EDM fans that are also a fan of Tyga and Sierra, you know, but they're also fans of Hardwell and Tiesto. You know, it's always seems to be whenever we do the red carpets, you know, the crowd's very intense and they get really involved with the songs that are going on and the performances. You know, overall, like, just it's great to be here and it's a blessing. I'm Joe Vargas and this is kingofnightclubs.com.
Rack city bitch, rack city bitch, rack city bitch, rack city bitch, 10, 20s and the 50s bitch, rack city bitch, rack city bitch.
Tyga just performed, the crowd was on their feet, it was hit after hit after hit. Make sure you pick up your album of Hotel California. I'm Rana and this is kingofnightclubs.com.